a couple more cool outfits and we can start a pro wrestling league.